game two is the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets and the North Carolina Tar Heels, the number six team in the country, from Durham Bulls Athletic Park here in Durham, North Carolina, including Busch at 3:04. This one is fading between the outfielders. Diving attempt by Nick Wilhite, but it goes to the wall. Datris is in. How about back-to-back doubles for the Hidden Heels? And it's 1-0 Carolina.
You giving your Derek Jeter answers?
Yeah, one game at a time. This is right field. And that's between the fielders, Paul and Wilhite.
Another double for Michael Busch.
They swept the Panthers in the regular season in their series. This one hit well to left field by Martorano. And Martorano has gone deep over the monster. A three-run crank. Brandon Martorano. In our second semifinal at 5 Eastern. Left field. Way up and way gone. Zack Gahagan, it's a two-run blast.
Gahagan's fifth home run of the year.
Right up the middle. RBI single, Brandon Riley. 9-0 Carolina. Bailey hits it right on the button to Freeman, who goes up to get it. Ike Freeman snares it. The final chance with the Jackets to down to their last strike. Bounces it up the middle. Gahagan to first. 9-0 Carolina. And they will leave this championship with a victory.